वी आर सर्वेंट, वेदर वी आर सर्वेंट ऑफ माया और सेंसेस और कृष्णा, वी कैनॉट बिकम मास्टर. वी आर ऑल सर्वेंट, वी सो कॉल्ड कमी, वी आर सर्वेंट ऑफ देयर सेंसेस. दैट्स ऑल. वी आर वर्किंग सो हार्ड बींग सर्वेंट ऑफ देयर सेंसेस. The Kurmis, they are servant of sex, that's all. That is their encouragement. They are working so hard. They'll enjoy sex, that is their only solace. It's not that what other things they have got to enjoy. They're simply suffering, working hard. Their only satisfaction is enjoy sex. That is the center. Servant of sex. All Kurmis, not only Kurmis, everyone, all animals are beasts, everyone. Servant of sex. And the human so-called civilization, they have made arrangement. Big sex interest. They're advertising sex, theater is sex, their club is sex, their home is sex. What do they know beyond sex? So they are servant of sex. Is it not servant of sex? Same sense. Sex is the ultimate sense, but there are many other senses. Tongue is sense, ear is sense, nose is sense, eyes are sense. Then genital is sense. The sense organs defined, so everyone is servant. Somebody is servant of Krishna, somebody is servant of sense. If you remain servant of the senses, you are never happy. If you remain servant of Krishna, you have to remain servant. You cannot be master. Rather, if you serve Krishna, then you become master of your senses. That is Gosha. To become servant of Krishna means to master senses. Senses cannot now order to do this. No, I am engaged in Krishna. Therefore, he becomes master. That is it. Gosha. Go means sense. Shami means master. When you become master of the senses, then you are Gosha. And when you become servant of the senses, you are Godas. Our whole process is to become servant Krishna, so that automatically I become master of the senses. There is no separate ending. One becomes servant of the king, he gets a post, master of the city, is it not? Minister, big post, secretary. He becomes servant of the king or state, but becomes master of the people, governor. So if you become servant of Krishna, you become master of the senses. Otherwise, he remains servant of the senses. If somebody says, that what is wrong to remain servant of the senses? After all, I am servant. If I become servant of Krishna, if I remain servant of senses, what is wrong? Tell me.
They are never satisfied.
Huh?
They are never satisfied.
Yeah.
They are never contented.